He thought it was a brick wall in front of him. Yo, what's going on? I'm Chuckie online. I'm with Mixtape Madness. Now listen, the NFL has hit us up to do something very, very, very sick. We are going to be doing a skill challenge with some of our sickest artists. To help us understand what's going on, we got ex-NFL football player Jason and two-time Super Bowl winner OC. We got two academy players helping us out, Sam and Peter. The artists that we've got with us today, Backroad G and KO. Today is going to be very sick. I'm going to let OC break down exactly what is going to be happening today, yeah?
Once again, it's on! OC Umenyiora here, NFL ambassador, and now we're going to be introducing to you the quarterback position, the big, big, big money position, the guy who makes everything go right, the guy with the straw in his hand who's staring in the tee. Check this out, man. I bet you these guys can't throw this football.
Let me explain the point system for you guys. 10 yards, 1 point. 20 yards is 2 points, and 30 yards is 3 points. You think it's easy? It's not. I'm gonna give these guys a target of 5 points between each other. I bet you they can't do it.
Listen, let me tell you something, yeah? I came out and I see these men throwing around the ball and all these type of things, yeah? I don't even know if you call it the ball. I'm gonna learn a lot today.
Brother, we call it the bullet for now, you see? Because the way the man they're throwing it around is very intense.
So, listen, how are you, what have you got for preparation now? Like, what's going on here now?
Preparation, you know what, in this life, yeah, you can't really prepare too much, you just gotta go in and whoosh, you know what I'm saying? Make it happen, yes, that's what we're doing.
What, quick exercises and that?
Didn't you see me pulling up the hamstring and the biceptrons and that? Man, I was doing it all. Yeah, we're ready, we're in.
I'm not gonna lie, you know, my bro, I am predicting, yeah, that there's gonna be a lot of vomit going on. Serious.
Pray for your brother, man. No vomit, man. We're steady people out here, man. Pray for your boy, man. Come on, man. You have to have more faith in your boy, man. I'ma kill him, man. What's going on, man?
Are you agile, Don? Like, are you?
Listen. They know about we, yeah? Vroom skirt, beep, beep. Left, right, up one. Yeah, we're there. Come on, man. Tactics, man. 4-4-2 formation, all of that stuff, man. How you mean? Cause we do this, cause man, never going on like man don't play FIFA and that. You get me? Are you ready?
Man said FIFA! So I thought, yeah, since we've just started today, yeah, I don't want to mash up his knees too much, right? So we're going to start this thing first with the walk routes, yeah? We're going to try that, okay? Because I'm trying to go easy on the, you understand what I'm saying? Want to make sure that you're fully warmed up and that, yeah? So all you need to do now is to make sure that you catch the ball. Who's got the ball? All right, you. What do we call it? Wait, this is going to be, I know this is a bit mad, but what, is this ball called something? All right, cool. I know, I'm learning.
It's amazing.
I'm learning, yeah?
Let's go, man, we're outside.
Do you know what you're doing, yeah?
I know.
All right.
I'm steady.
Can I be honest, though?
Go.
I seen this man's energy on the mic.
Right.
And if he brings that energy to this,
right,
he's in trouble.
That's, yeah,
at least my brother knows. My brother's telling you facts.
He's backing you.
Yeah, I'll take it easy.
No, you do. How do you communicate to him?
What? No bell. Okay, ready. Go. Oh.
He thought it was a brick wall in front of him. He thought it was a brick wall. And then you gotta get past him. Twist and turn. Twist and turn. Twist and turn. Twist and turn. Twist. Oh, yes.
Inside.
Yeah, I'll have a go.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, come on, then.
Let's go.
Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the battle of the century. Let's go. Bring that energy. Just bring the energy. Ready?
Ready. Ready to go.
That's how you take coaching right there. That's how you take coaching. Yeah. There you go. There you go.
You got my coach. When you see me in the NFL, don't hate. Come outside. Nothing.
That's all you want to see. We just developed a new wide receiver who is NFL ready, American football ready to roll.
So right now we're going for the 10, right? We're going for the 10.
Yep.
We was talking about like the throw, right?
Yeah, he's really tight. He's keeping his body together. Oh, very nice. Very nice.
But that was overcooked though, right?
It was over. It was over. But he's trying to show us what he's got in the tank.
Right.
He's just letting us know, be ready. Don't underestimate me. I've been underestimated my whole life and I'm winning.
Facts.
You got the line. Get to the line. Let it go. Bring the energy. Ah! Man, I mean.
Nice. What you saying? We're going for the 30 now, yeah?
Yeah, continue.
All right.
Oh.
That might, yeah. That might be a little bit of fatigue as well.
With all this coaching we provided, we can get some tickets to a show.
Oh, absolutely. We're going for 30, yeah?
Remember, leg. The last thing is your arm. Keep that mic tight.
Keep that mic tight. Oh, yeah. It's fatigue.
What,
you've done all right, though, man.
What a performance.
You've done well, my G. I can't even lie.
You done it.
You tried, man.
I can't even lie.
That was good.
That was real.
We got through.
You know what, yeah?
We got through some wars and scores, my brother.
Listen.
We finally did it.
Do you know what I respect the most, yeah? Is that you came and I saw straight away the competition in your eyes.
Come on, my kid.
You was on a vibe of no. I ain't just coming to come outside.
No, I'm doing it today.
We're doing it. Yeah. Nothing more, nothing less. We execute, we get in, we punch in, we punch out. Simple.
How'd you feel he done?
You know what? I'm not going to lie. I'm proud.
Come on.
Because he came out here, and from the beginning, it was determination.
Yeah.
You know, he locked in, he was all about getting better, and he had a good time. The main thing is we all had fun.
Yeah.
And he brought the energy, which made us all have fun.
Okay, so. What are we doing here? We're doing the throw. But talk to me about like what's his posture looking like? What is he?
Oh,
okay, so how's that?
This is what I love about these guys. This is first time ever throwing an American football. First time. Okay. Gave him a couple of tips, a couple of tricks, and he's embracing it.
Yeah.
And what it's all about is just throwing it as hard as possible, not overthinking it. And I think he might not have a great, what we call the spiral, right? The tight spiral, but I think he's got enough power to really get some distance. See what I'm saying?
Yeah. So the power's there.
I think he's got the power. It might not be pretty, but it'll be effective as far as
the distance. And the prettiness comes with the turning and the rotation of the hips and
these types. With the throwing and the thumb down and all that kind of stuff.
Right now,
don't overfocus on that. We're going. We got a competition. It's all about distance.
Where we go? Should we?
Oh, nice.
Yeah. See it there? That's 10.
That's 1 point.
Yeah, that's like that's baby food. That there's baby food. Okay, so we're going for the 20 now. That's it. Nah, just keep going.
2 points.
Keep going.
There you go. What did I tell
20.
You?
Yeah, see it there.
He might not have the spiral, but I see the power.
Right.
Power two. There we go. Yep.
Slide.
Okay.
Not bad.
I'm telling you, he's got the power, Chuckie.
Yeah.
He's got it. 25. One more time. I don't want to throw that shoulder out. We need you. You got other things to do. I don't want to waste all of that skill.
Scoop.
Oh.
He's got the power though. He's got the power.
You got the power for real.
2 points. That's a good start.
Yeah. All right, cool.
Right hook. Throw it hard.
Oh, you don't want to
hit by that right hook.
Oh. Yeah, that was good, man. That was good. That was good.
We were right though.
That was good.
Right. We saw that he had the power.
Yeah.
It's all of what we talked about earlier. It's the talk. But he's exactly got that lower body. He's got lower body strength. You saw it. He didn't overthink it.
No.
He wasn't worried about how it looked.
Right.
He knew it was all about distance.
Exactly.
Man has 2 points.
Well. What did I say? I told you they wouldn't be able to do it. Nice try though. Backroad G and KO both scored a combined total of 4 points. See you guys next time when we give our guys another challenge.